At United Nations headquarters, the Security Council places on its agenda a discussion of South Africa's apartheid crisis. Ambassador Lodge repeats the United States position, regretting the tragic loss of life in recent incidents, and votes to hear the charge raised by 29 member nations that the crisis has grave potentialities for international friction. Against the opposition of South Africa's representative, who argues that only a domestic matter is concerned, the item is placed on the agenda. A momentous decision by the World Organization. In South Africa, meanwhile, the work stoppage in protest against the pass laws continues. Not only basic industry, but local shops and services are nearly paralyzed in major cities as thousands of Africans stay away from their jobs. Throughout the nation, a sense of unrest mounts. Many pitch in on unfamiliar jobs in order that day-to-day affairs may continue. Demonstrations against the government by Africans continue on an increasing scale, despite the decree of a state of emergency and the arrest of hundreds of leaders of the opposition. Thousands in various parts of the country have marched to mourn those who lost their lives in the original Sharpsville and Langa incidents and in protest against the government's policies. The outside world watches and shares the anxiety of a troubled land.